Chevrolet was founded in 1913 as a partnership between a bloke called William Durant from General Motors and a famous mechanic and race car driver by the name of Louis Chevrolet. Louis was born in Switzerland and grew up in France and Canada, and then somehow ended up putting his name on the most American cars of the century, like the Camaro and the Corvette. The business, right up there.
Hey, Doctor. I've heard a lot of good things about this driver. I think we should try and get them to sign up to your lineup.
Welcome back, Doctor. You were partway through a championship. Would you like me to set a route to the next race event for you?
Thank you.
safe to do so.